And it's a big happy birthday to us, and to you, because you're a year older as well, and here's some of the records we've played since we were nil. Remember that one? A monstrous hit.
And don't forget the deer.
And don't forget the Willows potato crisps.
How can I forget Willows potato crisps? Willows potato crisps are what you eat when you drink beer.
I like the way you say that. Willows potato crisps are what you eat when you drink beer.
I love the laughs at the end, like it's funny or something. 21 minutes after two, that was a low spot from abroad. He used to run a spot, you remember it, where you would send in whoever you hated's name and he would blow them a raspberry. Well, I had the pleasure of making the raspberry for him. And we got three whoopee cushions and, we had a lovely time for about an hour doing things into the microphone with these whoopee cushions. And here's the first ever raz that he blew.
Anybody at all that you feel deserves a raspberry on the air in front of a lot of people, if you would like to shame them in public, just send me their names and the reason why you would like the raspberry blown, and I will do it, right? Today's Raspberry of the Day Award goes like so. Dear Rog, I would like you to send a raspberry to Radio 1's Noel Edmonds and Flint. They have only done one good thing, converted me to capital. Signed, Mrs. Edmonds. I can't read the name, actually. It's from J. Dunkley, I think. All right, Noel, get your umbrella up. Here it comes.
October the 16th, 1973. The time, 5 a.m.
And we've never looked back since, folks.
There's radio this and radio that. Oh, what a ball. But there's never been a stereophonic station before. Bringing you all the hitty-poos and bringing you all the fun. A capital brings you all the stars and jollity by the ton. If anyone asks you why you're smiling, just remember, pal, the stereophonic radio capital.
Vision higher, to know capital. Turn on the friend, you can turn on the show, you can turn on the world with such a good way to make your day. Capital, capital, good morning.
Sense, you had style, you had cash galore.
Loose.
You employed her in dress, living formal fashion. Still you bore her, because you ain't got a nose that's straight, a set of perfect teeth. You got a built-in seat that makes you look your feet. You know that looks, 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 why you rely on books.
Loose.
From the eye to the brain's just an inch or two.
Loose.
From the eye to the heart, so only slightly farther. The smart grows smarter, but still can't compete. And they know deep down that they are smart for life, and that a fist can launch a thousand hips. It's gonna be alright. If it ain't, don't blame me, it's your looks.
At night, she masquerades, her fashion covered by a veil of calm. Say, put on your shoes. Say, put on your shoes, no use. One look at her and anyone can tell that she's on fire.
Spark her, ever. Spark her, ever. Spark her, ever. Well, now she's all over you.
Looks, looks, looks.
No, it's not very hard to make history.
Looks, looks, looks.
Just some cavalry and a good uniform that fits in places where everyone tends to look and marvel at the way you lead them on, and look and marvel at the way you win because of looks, 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 as long as you're not on looks. Spot her ever, spot her ever, spot her. Well, now she's all over you.
Loose, loose, loose.
Far away, close at hand, it's the only thing.
Loose, loose, loose.
On the seas, in the sun, any place is laced with those who and those who can only look, 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 look.
Great Sparks and Looks, 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 and that comes from the 10th of October when it entered the charts at number 6 in 1975, 8 minutes to 3 on our 4th birthday show, and happy birthday also to Nikki Green.
Capital, 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 capital.
The Capital Countdown. Carefully formulated by the Capital Computer, we present the 40 most fabulous records of the week, presented by David Simons from 9 to 12 on Saturday. The Capital Countdown, Saturday at 9.
David Simons, whatever happened to her? She went to Victory, actually, Radio Victory, and then he bought his own studio, and now he's recording groups and making lots of money.
Hi, Ken.
Hi.
Edmonton is where I am at the moment, in Silver Street.
Thank you, Vogue, for those lovely melodious ads. 6 minutes through our 4 years of histrionicness.
Top, 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 we'll dance until we drop, drop, drop. But if I have my way... Ooh, I love to love.
God, what lungs!
Here you are.
Yeah!
There will be...
Great, that was.
There will be broken fingers.
It was fantastic.
There'll be tears.
What was it all about?
And teeth flying. We wanted to know, as you must know, we wanted to know what kind of prizes they like. I mean, the BBC gives away things like David Hamilton pens. But we thought you'd like something real in your hand, like money. So we went over there and found out what they were giving away.
Winners and even more music. Dale O'Brien trying to give away $971.20. I'll make a call in minutes.
Good morning, caller 18. You're on the radio.
Hello.
Who is this?
Nita.
Nita. How are you this morning?
Fine.
That's good. I'd like to give you some money.
I'd like you to.
All you have to do is tell me what I have in that jackpot.
Hello?
Hello, is this Debbie Pulasic?
Yes, it is.
Debbie, this is WLS Radio, and right now I have some money for you if you can just sing our name, WLS. Want to give it a try?
Okay.
Okay, just sing it and win.
WLS.
Debbie, very good. You won.
I did?
Yeah, you know how much?
How much?
$500.
$500?
Absolutely.
You're kidding.
No, it's for real. $500.
B100FM. The only station that could give you 100 winners. $100 bills. $1,000 bills. Instant winners every hour. 100 winners every day. Be a 100 winner.
So we came back with all this great information, and now we give away LPs.
Hello, they do.
Capital Radio 194, used to be 539. We moved to the other end just to be awkward.
Happy birthday to you.
Capital blows my mind. It's so fine.
And who brought you the world's worst wireless show?
May 14 on Capital Radio, resplendent with rubbish and covered in crud, we present tunes to make your hair curl, like this.
This pullover that you gave to me.
And many more. Up until recently, the worst thing you could get on the wireless was...
Radio Bar!
But now, it's...
The Capital Bottom 30.
May 14, the show that puts hairs on your chest. Even if you're a woman.
May 14 at 12 o'clock, it's...
The Capital Bottom 30.
And don't forget the Valium.
I didn't, and so I came through it. Well, we got tons of crud, we really did. Most of it was really Graunch and Rivolo, and it went into the bottom 30. But one of them that you voted in was a positive religious experience, darlings.
listen to these prizes given out on the Treasure Trail every weekday on Capital. Complete stereo systems, stereo cassette players, automatic washing machines, fridges, cheese maids, conditioning heated hair rollers, vacuum cleaners, food mixers, stereo digital clock radios with 8-track. When the man says, "Hi, you're on the Treasure Trail," he ain't talking pennies, folks. He's talking about treasure.
Yes, we gave away so much in those days. That's why we're poverty-stricken now. 8 minutes to 4 o'clock. Remember those early days, Folky Wokies? In late 1975, when this first hit the wireless waves.
And now, the station that rescued you from the BBC brings you a Wireless Workshop production. This week, brought to you by Kremmen Cigarettes.
Now, at last, a cigarette that has everything. Extra long, mentholated charcoal-filtered Kremmens with the air filtration paper. Yes, Kremmens has everything, except tobacco. We ran out of room.
And now,
we present a new space radio serial starring Elmo Ratchets and Fen Grelper. Episode 1, Captain Kremmen Speaks.
Hi. I first discovered I had superpowers when I was at school. One day, a bully who used to terrorize all the kids in my class picked on me.
Hey, Kremmen, come over here. I want to kick sand in your face.
I instantly took him by the arms and tied a knot in his throat. He tried to apologize.
I'm sorry.
Unfortunately, I mistook this garbled cry of agony as an insult and proceeded to swing him around my head by his ears. Okay, bully, you give in? Oh, so you won't give in, huh? The kids gasped in amazement as I took his left leg in one hand, his right leg in the other, and with superhuman strength proceeded to pull them apart. He gurgled in agony. The headmaster was furious.
Kremmen, you just can't go around dissecting young boys. It's bad for the school image.
It was then I decided to put my superhumanness to good use. When I grew up, I thought, I want to be a space captain, zapping round the universe, going where no hand has ever set foot, righting wrongs and restoring peace to our troubled solar system. Little did I know that out there in the blackness of space, the Krells were waiting.
Tune in next week on this channel when all hell breaks loose in Captain Kremmen and the Krell People, Episode 2, Twilight of the Krells.
Since when he's grown up and saves the universe with monotonous regularity. 5 minutes to 4, vintage Kremmen there, the first ever episode. How about that? 2 hours of momentous moments from Capital's brief history. 4 years of triumph upon triumph. 24 hours in stereo. We never close.